All right, I Prevail, brand new album, True Power. It's already out, which kind of is crazy to me. We got, what, the two singles? We got Body Bag and Bad Things. Jesus Christ, dude, this is a 15-song album. All right, a lot of them seem to be like 3 minutes or less. All right, we got a full mug of coffee. I love I Prevail. Here we go. First song, 000. This is already a dope visualizer. Ooh, nice rumble. Okay. There's fear in letting go. Holy fuck, I Prevail. Let's go. These God things in my mind. I put my fears inside. What goes out of day since we lost a tough day you will never find. Oh, I'm hyped. So follow me. Dude, holy wow. There's so much I want to pick out and like discuss, but this is so interesting. It sounds like it's gonna get really heavy, but it hasn't yet. But it's cool. These are really cool, like vocal effects. I love the phrasing, the chord progression, the vibe. Cool that there wasn't a pause for vocals that time. Vocals do feel a little quiet. Like the mix is super good though. Dude, these visualize, like, this is so cool to watch. Like, the smoke really complements the atmospheric cinematic vibe. I feel like we're gonna get a lot of bands doing this kind of shit over the next year or so. Like these super low-tuned breakdown sections from like Popular Monster. Ooh. Ooh. Nice string. I like this slightly different bounce to the melody. Really cool that it didn't just go back into the chorus. Yeah, a chorus with a different vibe underneath. Really cool. Nice. That was a super cool way to open the album. Very atmospheric, just huge sounding. Yeah. Yeah, you know, I really like I Prevail. I wasn't super into their EP, their first album. And once I saw it live, because I didn't dislike it, I didn't listen to the full thing before we went on tour with them. But I heard a couple songs and I'm like, yeah, it's pretty good. But when I saw it live, I was like, holy fuck, these guys are really good live. So then I was hearing it every night on tour that it got me super into that album. And then there's a handful of songs off Trauma that I'm super into. So overall, I think they're a really, really solid band. This sounds huge. My only thing, and it's not even a complaint, it's just like a preference thing, is I wish the singing was more forward and really like the focus, especially on a chorus. It just really sounds like the same level as like the guitars and everything, but it sounds great. Centauri.